On number four, you have a binomial times a binomial. So you have two terms times two terms. Two times two is four, so you should get four terms when you do this multiplication. So you're going to distribute. The 4x has to be multiplied by the 3x, and the 4x has to be multiplied by the negative 5. Remember, when you multiply, the coefficients, the numbers in front, will multiply. 4 times 3 is 12. The exponents on the like variables will add. So that's x to the first times x to the first, so that becomes x to the second. 4x times negative 5, the coefficients, 4 times negative 5 is negative 20. You have an x without another x to add exponents with, so it's going to stay an x. Then you have to distribute the negative 1 times both terms in the other binomial. Negative 1 times 3x, negative 1 times 3 is negative 3. You don't have an x, you do here, so it just remains an x. Negative 1 times negative 5 is positive 5. Remember your signs, negative times negative is positive. So now we have our four terms, but remember you will typically have like terms here in the middle. These both have an x. Remember, when you add, you don't add exponents. That's only when you multiply. So if you add cats with more cats, you have cats. You don't have cats squared. So when you add x's to x's, you still have x's. You have negative 20 and negative 3 that add to negative 23x. So this remains 12x squared. This remains plus 5. And when you add x's, you still have an x. So 12x squared minus 23x plus 5.